PT.1, when to begin this lesson, but giving all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bashem, and Hawashah, Wahar, Rakah, Kudash, which in the ancient Hebrew tongue would be the correct names of the Heavenly Father, His beloved Son, and the Holy Spirit. Also, would like to give double honors to my teachers, the head apostles and elders, a great millstone. Much due honors and respect to the sensei brethren out there that's also laboring in his work. And as always, want to say shalom to the believers. You know, the Akim as well as the Akwath, which would be you brothers along with the sisters that subscribe to this truth as well. So yeah, just wanted to go into another quick lesson. You know, it's touching the pulse on the planet Earth right now. And for those of you out there who have eyes to see, well, what you're witnessing is a shift of power. And although that transition is not revealed unto many, yet you do have certain prognosticators out there who are projecting a sharp decline concerning this place America. You know, within these certain circles and amongst different talking heads, well, they forecast the future of this place America to be bleak. And although that's the diagnosis, if you will, yet they remain somewhat optimistic, you know, feeling as if America would take a step back and nations such as Russia and maybe China will occupy that top position until the so-called white man regains his footing and eventually come back into power. Meanwhile, the so-called Negro, Latino, and Native American will continue to be oppressed. Well, guess what we found out? Not only is the so-called white man set to fall out of power and never to rise again, but the so-called Negro, Latino, and Native American will rise up in his stead, thus cementing this transition of power, where you will have those who were subject under